Hello students. Students, this is your English session. So for that, today we are going to start our book number 3. As you all know that we had completed our book number 2, okay? And we had completed till A to F, okay? So please take out your book number 3. So as you all know, in today's live class, we had discussed the introduction of letter G. G says G. G says G. As you all know, G, G, girl. G, G, gift. G, G, grass. G, G, guitar. G, G, garage. G, G, gate. G, G, goose. As many things are started with letter G that we had already discussed in our live class. So now we are going to start our written work. So today we are going to learn the formation of capital letter G. Okay, so for that you need to open the page number 9. Please open the page number 9, and students, here you have to mention today's date and classwork. Fine, so let's start and learn the formation of capital G first. Okay, so here the question is saying that trace the letter and color the picture. We have to trace this letter and color this picture. Fine. So let's start tracing. So as you all know, the formation is start from this here. Okay. This is line is not touching to any line. This is a red line, blue line, blue line, again a red line. Okay. And start between red line and blue line. So let's start from here and go up to the red line. Touch to the red line, then come down slowly, slowly. Fine. Then come to the third line, that is blue one. Then go up to the second line, that is blue one. Then go inside, make a sleeping line like this. It's capital letter G. G says G. G, G, grapes. So we have to color these grapes. So for that you required green color. Fine. You can do purple color as well. So let's start coloring. Make sure your coloring should not be go outside. Fine. So students, in this way you have to color your grapes with the help of green color, or as well you can do with purple color as well. So let's start writing capital letter G. As you can see here, it is written over here, trace and write. So firstly we are going to start tracing. Keep a pencil here, then go up and touch to the red line, then come down to the blue line, again go up to the blue line, then go inside. It's capital letter G. Which letter is this? Capital letter G. Firstly you have to make one right open curve, then go to the blue line, second one, then go inside on the sleeping line. It's same as capital letter C. Okay, little bit changes are there in making capital G like this. Fine. Now after completing the tracing work, you have to start writing without dots. So keep a pencil here in mid of red line and blue line. So keep a pencil here, go up to the red line, come down to the blue line, then go up, go inside. Capital letter G. Speak and write. G, G, grapes. G, G, gorilla. G, G, guitar. G, G, goose. G, G, gift. G, G, girl. G, G, game. G, G, gift. G, G, gate. So in the same way you have to complete your work. Now after completing the page number 9, you have to open the page number 10. Here it is, the page number 10. Here also you have to write today's date and classwork. And here we are going to do practice of writing small letter G. So trace the letter, circle the picture whose name is start with letter G. So tell me, first of all, we have to go into the tracing. For writing small g, we require these two blue line first. As you can see the direction, make one right open curve from blue line to blue line. Fine. Then from this blue line, come down to this red line, make a curve and go up. This is small letter G. Now tell me, G jug or G green? G green. Yes, so circle the picture of green. Jug is start first with J. J jug. And G says G. So let's start writing small letter G. So let's start tracing first. One right open curve from blue line to blue line. Then make one standing line from blue line. Come down and go out. Blue line to blue line, one right open curve. A standing line. Then curve, go up. It's small letter G. Which letter is this? Small letter G. Small letter G. Now start writing without dots. Make one right open curve from blue line to blue line. Make one standing line and curve, go up. It's small letter G. G grapes. G garden. G glue. G gate. G green. Speak and write. G gift. G girl. G guitar. Okay, students, in the same way you have to complete your work in a very good handwriting. Fine? Thank you.